It appears somebody planted a bomb inside a locker at a Fremont meatpacking plant.
State Patrol investigators have a lead on who may have left it there. Exclusive video from the Hormel Foods plant as state and federal bomb experts moved in today. We watched as they used a bomb robot to move the device from inside the plant to a safe location in the parking lot. A worker called for help about 9:30 this morning after discovering the suspicious device in a locker. The plant was not evacuated. Investigators will say only that it appears the device was homemade, and they have identified a suspect who is now being investigated.